tank was mugged for a bottle of water yesterday. Things are getting out of control.
Saute the mushrooms, blanch the asparagus,
fry the onion until translucent. Of course, we don't have any of these. So we'll just eat what we got.
Mean you're poor. You got no money.
Give or take.
Unbelievable.
pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation. With my thanks.
Thank you.
Nah, it was nothing. Must have been seeing things.
Something fucking stung me!
Okay, sit down.
Damn it! Ah, my neck's killing me.
Oh, I was probably just a bee.
More like a hornet.
Don't be such a baby.
Come on, this fucking hurts.
Quit your bawling, you big baby. Relax, I have something for that.
Thanks. Glad one of us is prepared.
Feel better then? My, what would you do without me?
God, don't get too pleased with yourself. But thanks all the same.
Gonna stand here.
How was I supposed to know they had shears?
Can you hear yourself at all?
The Then why didn't you do it yourself?
He was a PK commander. What do you think?
What am I going to tell my mother?
What if there's nothing to it, and this is just some random killing?
Do you believe that?
No. Sometimes. But what if?
Then he was monumentally unlucky.
Just because you got holes in your shoes.
I didn't have water for 2 days. Everything started to shrivel up.
Stay away from the chemicals,
not the end of the world.
Shit will burn you to the bone.
Yeah.
But it's bumming me out, and I don't feel like work. If you want some beer, I can sell some too.
Sure. Who'd you get it from?
Someone I ran across. A stranger, but his price was there.
Psst, you. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile.
My wife was a nurse when this city was still called Villador. She was among the first to go when THV hit us in 24. We miss her every day.
On the bazaar.
You're going. What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
parties always have to be the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
Back off, kid.
Psst. You. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal.
How are you supposed to deal with the assholes that hijacked our water?
Can I help you?
Hopefully. I'm looking for work.
I'm sorry. Harvest's already in. All milled and ready to go.
I see. Thanks anyway.
Wait. Take this. A little sweetness for the serpus.
Mom, don't you know who that is? He's a pilgrim.
He's no criminal, Benny. Look at him. In his eyes.
Do you see what I see? We must judge people with our own hearts and eyes, and not based on rumor or innuendo.
Thanks.
We haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Aiden, I hear you've been to the outlets. What are they like?
We keep making more kids, but not more biomarkers. How are we supposed to make that work?
Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julie, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Oh, well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast.
Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life. Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago. Never mind. Listen. He lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Hounfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and can you go warn him? He's also on Hanfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
I don't want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation. Have you seen a ginger with a mohawk? Bastard stole my last bottle of water.
Hey there.
haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
I invite you to browse. Ready to peruse my wares, son? Nice one, son. Nice one. Another satisfied customer.
Man, I'm so thirsty.
Pilgrim, heard you were the curious type.
Thank you.
haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the city.
If you're having problems, try planting lupins.
What about vegetables?
There's not enough when I've got your kid my own.
Yeah.
I'll be fine. It's my wife I'm worried about.
At least yours is alive.
Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything.
Find something you like in the bazaar?
Everything all right?
No! It's grilled! The goat is grilled! I'm such an idiot!
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big... huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you a...
Craft master? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come around to my craft master workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
Thank you.
Got a gig as a finisher tomorrow. Someone's gotta take care of the lighters roaming the streets around the bazaar at dawn. Man, I'm so thirsty. Thank you.